coming from to you live from the Watts Coffee House. I want to tell you about this fancy flash drive I have in here. All the fights, Muhammad Ali, Sugar Ray Leonard, Tommy Hearn, Joe Frazier, Ken Norton. Okay, y'all know who. Anyway, then we flip it, and we can go back, check that out. That's all the fights. Then I go back.
What's the fight?
Check this out. Go up here to me, and then what you want? Funk, old school, smooth old school, hip-hop. Pay attention. Or you want that 2013 R&B, classic hip-hop. You know what classic is, right? Then we talking about the 90s and 2000s.
Let's give them an example of some new R&B. Hit them with something.
And I got to tell you, these are the videos and the music. This ain't just the music. So, okay. Y'all like this kind of stuff.
Turn it up.
We was in here jamming with this on Sunday. Show you a nice looking guy. Okay, here you go, fella. Okay, so that's the taste. And let me check how you check this out. Then we go to the movies. All of them. Look at that. Look at that. You don't have to leave home. So anyway, this one is mine. You gotta get your own. But if you want to, you can come down to the Watts Coffee House and check it out. Okay, let's go for this one. Let's do a classic. This is JD's Revenge. I'll be old school to know about JD's Revenge. Like that clarity. Nothing. Anyway, like I said, this one is mine. You got a Troy to call Troy and get your own. But come down to the Watts Coffee House where we got the famous red velvet waffle.
Yes, sir.
27 East 103rd Street on the northwest corner of 103rd and Wilmington in the heart of Watts.